working overhead is a leading cause of work-related neck problems. These type of injuries seldom result from a single traumatic incident. Instead, they develop over time as a result of frequently placing the head in an extended position for long or frequently repeated periods without proper recovery time. The extended position of the head compresses the neck and may contribute to neck pain, headaches, and lead to joint deterioration, arthritis, and pinched nerves. The NeckAid is a special ergonomic headrest used by workers and belayers when working in a position in which they must hold their heads in a backward tilted position for extended periods, or by physically impaired persons lacking motor skills controlling head position. When a person is looking forward, the center of gravity of the head is in vertical alignment with the spine. In this forward-looking position, the weight of the head is supported by the cervical spine, much like a column supports the weight of a building roof. However, when the person is looking upward, the head will tilt backward and move the head out of vertical alignment with the spine. When the head is tilted backward, the center of gravity moves in back of the spine and the neck muscles must support the extra weight of the head. Supporting the head in this backward tilted position requires more energy and effort from the neck muscles than is normally required when holding the head in an upright, forward-looking position. If the person is looking upward for extended periods, the additional energy and effort expended by the neck muscles will soon result in discomfort and fatigue as the neck muscles begin to tire. The purpose of the NeckAid is to provide the necessary head support to reduce neck fatigue and stress on the cervical spine and back. Some individuals have difficulty or require assistance in holding their heads in a vertical position. For example, individuals with physical disabilities, people recovering from neck or head injury, or people suffering from chronic muscle spasms may require neck and or head support. The NeckAid is a headrest used by a person who must hold their head in a backwardly tilted position for extended periods. This could be someone who works with their head tilted backward or a belayer who looks upwardly while attending the ropes used by a climber. It can also be used by bird watchers, sailors, astronomers, or an individual with a physical disability or injury. The NeckAid can help reduce the risk of prolonged neck extension injuries, improve worker safety, health and comfort, increase job performance and productivity, while reducing lost workdays, thereby reducing workers' compensation costs. Please visit necksolutions.com for ordering and more information.